There we go.
As always, folks, if you can't hear me for whatever reason, speak up and I'll try and fix the issue best I can. Okay, right, so let's have a look. Yeah, I did play the demo of this. I think it was earlier on this year. Some of you might have seen the TikTok clip I've got. I think the demo is on YouTube as well that I did. But yeah, this is your sort of thing. Go check it out. It released yesterday. Okay, look at the options. Those graphics. I'll leave them as they are because it's running beautifully. Twitter link, simulation mode, not doing that. Start new game then. Let's go.
Darkness bright, I summon forth the one of fright, mime of shadowed blight. Return to us this Halloween night.
If I was a prince of darkness, I'd want to engulf the whole world in darkness. And I'd have a third of its real estate and four-fifths of its population, but I wouldn't be happy until I'd seized the ripest apple.
Absolutely love the demo of this. If you like your indie horror games, go get it.
I'd set out about however necessary to take over the United States. I'd subvert the churches first. I'd begin with a campaign of whispers. With the wisdom of a serpent, I would whisper to you as I whisper to Eve. Do as you please. To the young, I would whisper that the Bible is a myth. I would convince them that man created God instead of the other way around. I would confide that what's bad is good, and what's good is square. And the old, I would teach to pray after me, our Father, which art in Washington. And then I'd get organized. I'd educate authors on how to make lewd literature exciting so that anything else would appear dull and interesting. I'd threaten TV with dirtier movies and vice versa. I'd peddle narcotics to whom I could. I'd sell alcohol to ladies and gentlemen of distinction. I'd tranquilize the rest with pills. If I were the devil, I'd soon have families at war with themselves, churches at war with themselves, and nations at war with themselves. Until each in its turn was consumed. And with promises of higher ratings, I'd have mesmerizing media fanning the flames. If I were the devil, I would encourage schools to redefine young intellects, but neglect to discipline emotions. Just let those run wild. Until before you knew it, you'd have to have drug-sniffing dogs and metal detectors at every schoolhouse door. Within a decade, I'd have prisons overflowing, I'd have judges promoting pornography, and soon as I could evict God from the courthouse, and then from the schoolhouse, and then from the House of Congress. And in his own churches, I would substitute psychology for religion and deify science. I would lure priests and pastors into misusing boys and girls and church money. And if I were the devil, I'd make the symbols of Easter an egg and the symbol of Christmas a bottle. If I were the devil, I'd take from those who have and give to those who want it until I kill the incentive of the ambitious. In other words, if I were the devil, I'd just keep right on doing what he's doing.
Wow, what an intro.
Yeah.
That's another game I've got, actually.
Shit. I love this little game. Oh, who could that be? Gordon's deals. How can I help you?
Hey, gorgeous. Just wanted to hear your voice before I start the show.
Well, if it isn't my favorite DJ. I'm listening to the station right now. How's the pre-show vibe?
The studio's all set for tonight. It's gonna be one of those nights, you know? I'm feeling pumped, but enough about me. How's your day been?
Busy, but good. Dylan's over the moon. We just got a set of really fancy sports cars in. I'm just about to wrap up and head to Maggie's party.
I wish I could join you sooner, but I'll be there as soon as I'm done.
You just make sure you save some energy for me after you finish up your show tonight.
You're talking to Billy Knight, Crimson Ridge's most dashing DJ. So don't you worry. No, it looks like the show's about to start. I gotta run, sweet thing. I'll see you later.
I'll be waiting. Good luck with the show.
Hey there, Nightcrawlers. This is Billy Knight, your guide through the ghoulish and ghostly. Join me tonight for a special Halloween broadcast to make your skin crawl and your heart race. We got bone-chilling tracks, terrifying tales, and a few tricks up our sleeve. Don't miss out on the Crimson Ridge's most haunted tradition here on the 105.5 Toot, where Halloween comes alive, even if you don't make it through the night.
He sounds so good. I can't wait to see him later. Dylan wanted me to do a few things before closing for the night. I should check the whiteboard and see what I need to do.
Hey, what are we up to then? Before leaving, install tire locks on new sports car. That's a tire lock. Did you check the whiteboard? I did.
Looks like the first thing I need to do is install tire locks on those new sports cars we just got in.
Okay. Where's the tire locks at then? Gotta be in here, haven't they? There we are. Is that them? Okay, where's the new sports cars? Oh, there they are. Pretty little psycho, how you doing? Welcome in, hope you're well. There you go, mate. Yeah, if you just joined us all, we're playing Massacre and the Mirage. It's a brand new indie game that's just come out. I'm very excited to play. If you like horror games, grab your seat, grab a popcorn, whatever. Do what you need to do. I hope you enjoy it. Get another one then. That should do it, I think. Right, what's next? Is that it? We're done? Store inflatable tubes in the shed. Unless I haven't done the sports car thing properly. No more to do there, is there? Fucking ice cream van going around in the snow. Weird, is it?
Man, who wants ice cream this late? Anyway, I need to store those inflatable tubes in the shed.
One. How's everyone's day been today then? I hope you've had a good day. If you're up to anything tomorrow for Halloween, let me know. No, I'll be playing the Retro Realms Ash vs Evil Dead and Halloween games tomorrow. And if some of you haven't realised as well, I will be streaming Friday night this week for UK time. And I'll be streaming Saturday, Sunday, Monday and Tuesday.
All right, now
Saturday we've got Black Ops 6 and Silent Hill 2. Where's the thing for the lights then? Guess that's it.
What the?
What's going on here? Where's all this mist come from? Done all that. What are we done? We just go to the car or what? I think that's it. It's gotta be. My car? What was it? You investigate payphone. Where's the payphone? Assuming it's outside somewhere, then where is it? There we go. Oh, couldn't hear that.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? If this is some kind of prank, it's not funny. What? What was that?
Marvelous.
Oh, it's just a car alarm. Probably just a raccoon or something. No big deal.
Best to get a car alarm. Which one is it there? Is there any headlights or anything flashing? There it is. Ooh.
What? That's not supposed to happen. A malfunction, maybe? No way. Is that the ice cream truck I just saw drive by?
Right, I've got to go and check it out then, apparently. Oh.
Where's the driver? Just stop like that.
All right, wish me luck. Go check out the dumpster.
Hey, that's enough. Who's in there? No more jokes.
I'll do it. Nice. Hey, start a fucking game.
Why do I have to work on Halloween again this year? What a drag.
No pun intended.
At least Phil is showing one of my favorites tonight. Nosferatu is a classic.
Oh, Nosferatu.
Oh yeah, Ben's working with me tonight. That should make things a bit more interesting. Well, I better head inside. My shift starts soon.
Okay. I'm not running, I'm on my break still.
Damn, that was my last cig. I better grab another pack from the gas station before work.
I'm risking running on the road in case the ice cream van fucking mows me down. Go there now? Yeah.
Hey, Nika. Working over at the Mirage tonight?
Hey, Oscar. Yeah, Phil is doing his yearly Midnight Horror Mania event.
Sounds good.
Sounds spooky. What can I do you for tonight?
Can I just get some reds and a lighter?
Sure thing, one sec. Here you go. That'll be 6:49.
1988, though, isn't it, I suppose.
Have a good night.
Well, let's go back to the box office then. Yeah, I'm here because it's polite.
What's up, Ben? Work in the box office tonight, I see.
Hey! Yeah, you know how it goes. But who knows what kind of ghouls and ghosts are gonna float in.
Right. Halloween is the perfect night for some spooky movies. I'm ready for the costumes.
Bill loves throwing these Halloween events every year. I kinda wish we had the night off, though. I can think of a few things we could be doing instead.
Yeah, I was ready to watch some slashers tonight, but what can you do? I just wish we weren't so short-staffed. His events can get kind of hectic.
Hey, you like horror games, Sunlight?
Speaking of, Bill said he had a couple of jobs for you to do before we open. He should be up in his office.
All right, I'll head up then. Catch you later.
I'll go talk to Phil upstairs. How do I get upstairs? Going through here? It's tall stairs. Fucking hell. Films have we got there then? Coffin Feast. Visions. That one, Frostbite. The Blood Dripper Ripper. Hell Yeti. I love it. Phantom Massacre.
How's it going tonight, Phil? Ben told me you needed to see me.
Good evening, Nika. Yes, you'll be running the snack bar tonight, but I need you to do a couple of things before we open.
Sure, what do you need me to do?
I borrowed a box of vinyls from Billy over at the station across the street. I need you to take it back. Once you do that, I need you to empty all the trash and take it to the dumpster out back. Don't forget the ones in the foyer.
Sounds good. I'll get right on it.
Oh, and after you take the trash out, I need you to grab the test footage from Eric down in the basement. And then run it on the projector.
Well, Tim, what's do you, mate?
Sure thing, boss.
Awesome. Thanks.
One more chores then, I guess. Box of vinyls. Wherever they are. Put them there, there we go. Across the street we go then. Right, is that the radio station over there? Guess so. The bus stop. There we go.
Kelly, it's Nika. Phil asked me to return some of Billy's records.
Nika, sure, I'll buzz you in. I'm in my office. Just head on back.
Okay. Locked. Probably this one. There we are.
Hey, Kelly. Happy Halloween.
Nika, hey. You're looking fantastic tonight.
Yeah. How's the broadcast going?
Oh, you know Billy. He loves burning the midnight oil. Are you working with Ben tonight? I don't know why he hasn't asked you on a date yet.
Stop it, Kelly. I think he's just a little shy.
I'm just saying, he better make a move before somebody else does.
Sure, Kelly. You'll be the first to know. So where do you want these records?
You can just leave them on top of the boxes right there, next to the filing cabinets. I'll take them over to Billy when he goes on break.
Okay, stay safe tonight.
You too. Have a wonderful evening.
Now to head back to the theater and gather all the trash.
Okay, right, she should be safe in there unless they smash the window then, which isn't my fault. What we're doing now than the trash. Okay. Bins in here. Seeing any. Really cool looking theatre anyway. Three left. There'll be one in here then. Wonder where the other two are. You think that? Oh, there we are. Okay, right, so. The trash to the dumpster. How do I get out the back then? Can I go through it this way? I think I can. Still pretty much very similar to the demo I played. All around the back here, don't think there is a. There we go.
Excuse me, young lady, can you spare some change?
Shit, don't sneak up on people like that.
Please, young lady, help an old drunk get his booze for Halloween.
You know you're not supposed to be back here. This is private property.
Yeah, forget you, you ugly little bitch.
Damn it, I don't know how he keeps getting through the gate. I better tell Eric to double check the lock. He should be in the basement.
Hey, Mika! Happy Halloween!
How's it going, Eric?
Okay, everyone's having fun at work.
Mellow right now.
Oh, yeah. Nothing's gonna harsh my vibe tonight. That's for sure. Let's just say I got my hands on some pretty high quality brownies.
You can save one for me later. The last time I had one of your treats at work, I spent hours staring at all the movie posters, completely ignoring every customer.
No worries. Anyway, what brings you down to my quarter of the world?
Phil sent me to grab the footage to test the projector before tonight's event.
I don't know why he's so worried. It's right here on the table. Should be good to go.
Thanks, Eric. Oh, by the way, I ran into that guy hanging around the dumpster again.
Oh, bummer. You want me to head out back and lock everything up?
Yeah, please, just make sure it's actually locked this time. He keeps getting through somehow.
Right, grab the film reel on Eric's desk. There we go. Throw the film on the projector upstairs and test the footage. Yep, we can do that. There we go. Danbog, thank you very, very much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. If you don't know who I am, I'm Tough Mr. Dino, stream horror sci-fi retro games. Today we're playing Massacre at the Mirage. Hope you well, Danbog. Thank you very much for that, dude. How was your stream, Dumbo? Was it good?
Wow, that was actually kind of creepy.
I'm all day. Thank you very much for the ride, babe.
I'm all done up here. I should get down to the snack bar. The doors are opening soon.
Okay. What did you play, mate? Anything good? Whoa, 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 what the fuck?
Fuck.
Oh, Borderlands, yeah, of course. Yeah, some creepy shit going on already now. I remember you saying the other day, yeah, that's a very good deal you got there, mate. Back to the snack bar then. Okay. There we are. Right, so, instructions. Admit guests as soon as they arrive at the box office. Once they're inside, serve them their orders at the snack bar. Switch between Nika at the snack bar and Ben at the box office by interacting with the small service bells. Okay. So we'll wait for someone to come in then. I think you watched me play the demo to this, Dan Bob. It's been really good so far. Why have we got no sound there? Cool. Yeah, I played the demo to this, mate, so. Right, I'm all bones, I need some snacks. What does he need? Don't know what they are. Oh, pretzel, pizza slice, and hot dog with condiments. Need an empty pretzel box. Okay. Just pick one up. The hell's going on? Yeah, cool, man. Turn that off. What's going on with this? Just picked up pretzel box. There we are, right, yeah, puts it on the side. I am Tosh, how you doing, man? Good evening. You had a good stream earlier, mate, I was lurking for you. Picked it up, the fuck? Oh, it's sweaty, was it? Oh, what's going on with this fucking... Oh, it's a pizza slice, that's fucking why. Hang on a minute. There we go. Right, what's left? Hot dog with condiments. Where the hot dog at? Need a hot dog bun. half a fox hat with condiments. Hey, yellows. Come on. That's it, right. Guess we're waiting for someone else now, then. If you missed the beginning of the stream, you've already had someone with their head chopped off. Oh, give me a ticket, make it snappy. Okay, boy. Can't hear him though, that's weird. And if we're supposed to. Right, what's his order? What was the other one? Hot dog with condiments. I just fucking done that. That sounds a bit wrong, that does. Left it on the side again, is it? Yeah, there we are. Right, popcorn. Where's popcorn? There it is. And what's he want? Cola soda. There you go, boy. Who's next then? Oh, is the creepy ass scream van? Some dude turning up. What's he wearing? Not really a mask, is it? I made to snag a ticket for tonight's flick. Yeah, there you go, mate. Give me the money. Okay, orange soda, because who loves orange soda? What's left? Vanilla ice cream, where's the ice cream? Right next to it. There you go, Sunnet. Here's Scorpion from Mortal Kombat. Get over here! We have indeed. Cheesy chips. Where's the fucking chips? I don't see no chips. Oh, they're talking about... Yeah, those coin. There we go. Forget we're in America, aren't we? There we go, boy. See you later. That's interesting. We'll see the Hulk. If it electrifies me, can I get a ticket, please? Gummy bears and real nuts. There's the gummy bears. What drink did he want? Root beer soda. Ta-da! Enjoy the show.
I need to stock these new black magic displays. All the products should be in the boxes out the back in the shipping container.
Okay. I'm the dude at the petrol station now. It's pretty cool. Where do I put these? I'm going to do all of them, surely. Restock displays. Oh, the right product. I don't even know what I'm carrying. There's the chips. Right, stacks. This ain't gonna end well, is it? The last one again? Coffee. Of course. Fuck. Can I get by that then? Hole in the fence as well. Put this box down somehow. One sec, guys. Put that back. Why not? Stuck.
Hey, did you knock over this barrel? What, did you think that was funny? Scram! Before I come out there and kick your ass!
Huffing at me. And trying to get me.
What the fuck? Alright, that should do it. I should return to the register.
Register. Okay. Good evening to Forsaken Blade, sorry. Thank you very much for the raid earlier on, dude. Hope you're well, and long time no see. Yes, definitely. How you been? Yeah, I was off getting food, mate. Wasn't meant to stream this tonight, but plans changed, so I thought, sod it, let's do it. Yeah, I've been doing alright, mate. Can't complain. Had my ups and downs like everyone else. We'll see after.
Hey, welcome to Falcon Fuel. What can I do for you?
Dude, I really need to use the bathroom. Where is it?
No. Bathrooms are for paying customers only.
Come on, man. I'm gonna explode here. I just need to go for a second.
Rules are rules, buddy. You gotta buy something.
Fine. I'll buy something after. Just give me the key.
Nice try. I've heard that before. No pay, no pee.
Fine. I'll buy something right now. What's the cheapest thing you got?
Gum's a buck, Fitty. Why don't you...
Keep the change.
Yeah, just been trying.
Here you go. Enjoy your bathroom break.
I hate this place.
Yeah, we've been trying, mate. We've been playing a lot of games this year. Trying to. Needs to be working anyway. Seems you can't please anyone either. Everyone either. So what do I do now then? Just wait. Return to the register. Okay. Dan Bob's back with his snacks. Cheers to the raid, dude. Appreciate it. Hey, you've got to do, you can do what you got to do, man. All I say to people is, remember, IRL comes first. If you can make it work around that, then you're laughing. That dude's still in there or what? Where's my stereo gone off as well? Saken, what you been playing then? You still playing the same thing? You've been playing some different stuff. Coming back then or what? Okay. Oh wait, up. coming inside.
The freaks are out tonight, that's for sure.
You're just at work. Late work treats you okay, mate.
Fuck, man. I need a piss.
Right, I'm that dude who was giving him loads of shit. The fuck? This is stupid. It's just your aiming, it's where you're aiming, look. That's why it's red. Pay attention, Dan Bob. You're recommended by Cookie today, I didn't even know you still streamed. Yep, yeah, I still stream, mate. Getting faster. Yeah, I had a lot of issues, that's why I changed my name slightly. It looks like it, doesn't it?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's better. What the fuck?
Yeah, if anyone wants to watch the complete game of this and missed any of it, the VOD will be up tonight. I will also edit it and put it on YouTube if I need to. Should be a straightforward edit, to be honest with you.
Hey, dude, this shit is occupied. What the fuck? Look, man, I don't want any trouble.
Whoa! Well, that's awesome. Not a lot, mate. Best way.
Please, dude, just leave me alone.
Oh. Eat a dead one. I appreciate that, mate. Thank you.
I wonder what's on the radio.
Yeah, we've got Silent Hill 2 this weekend. Saturday night and Sunday night. Saturday daytime and Sunday daytime will be Black Ops 6. Be a bit of grind for that. I'll be playing Silent Hill 2 on Monday and Tuesday as well. This is called Massacre at the Mirage. It's a PC only game, indie game. Came out yesterday. If anybody wants to know details about games that I play, please hit me up. I will respond to you. Yeah, okay, mate. Turn on the radio. Okay.
Station in town, 101.5 The Tube. I'm your host, Billy Knight, here to haunt your airwaves on this Halloween night, just after the witching hour strikes. And boy, do we have a bone-chilling treat for you tonight. If you're not already trembling with excitement, let me tell you about the frightful festivities happening right here in our town. The Mirage, our local theater, is hosting a midnight movie horror marathon, featuring all your favorite spine-tingling classics. So if you dare, grab popcorn and head over there for a night of terror on the big screen. But fear not, my friend. fellow night owls, because we've got the perfect soundtrack to accompany you on your Halloween escapades. Coming up next, we've got a killer lineup of rockin' tracks to keep your heart pounding and your toes tapping. So stay tuned, my fellow creatures of the night, as we keep the spooky vibes alive right here on 101.5 The Tune.
What was that? Sounded like something fell over in the garage. I better go check it out.
Here we go. Where's the key for that then? In we go. They've been trashing stuff in here then, are they? Yeah, someone's been through the window.
Who's there?
The fuck is that? Oh, nice. Very nice.
What kind of a sick joke is this?
Get out.
Wait.
About three? Get out. Okay. Right, what are we having? What we got? Gummy bears. Play not dog, cheesy chips. What she want? Root beer soda. See ya. It's Kermit now. Fucking hell. Ribbit, hi there. I'd like to get some snacks, please. Okay, play not dog. Do soda. Do soda. Done. Meanwhile, behind the mirror.
Damn it! There's gotta be some fucking booze or money around here somewhere.
Right, so I'm the tramp out the back now then. Oh, hello, who's that over there then? Can I talk to him or what? I don't think I can get in there, can I? It's locked. Dude, one.
Hey man, you got any booze or money? Well shit, what are you waiting for? Jamal, break out the hooch. What's this? It must be my lucky day.
Oh, elements of an old movie called Street Trash there. Nice. Oh. Hydrochloric acid, fucking hell. Is that Batgirl? No. Nurse's outfit. Or police outfit. Maid's outfit. So. Ticket, please. Okay. She after then. Soda. Oh. Okay. Witch of the West. If it looks wicked, can you conjure me a ticket, please? Okay. Give me money. Ginger ale soda. Chocolate covered peanuts. I ain't done any of them yet, have I? Where were they then? Pretzel's pizza. Are they under the counter? There they are. Enjoy the show.
Hobo better not be digging through our dumpster again.
He's a bit stoned. nice.
Blood? Oh man, this is harshing my vibe. Where is that hobo? I hope he didn't hurt himself.
Oh, trick or treat.
Whoa, this isn't what I signed up for, man. This vibe is all wrong. I'm out of here.
Another one dead. There's only three people left in there. Someone better be very exciting. One ticket, please. Orange soda. It's a big one, isn't it? Two dressed up. Oh, I usually like dirtier movies, but I'll take one ticket. Righto. Ice cream. Gummy bears. Catch flick and keep the party going, okay? Ultimate movie munchies, so root beer, popcorn and strawberry ice cream. Why can't I carry anything else? Oh, I've got too much. Was the music changing? What's going on? Fog's appeared, hasn't it? Program to seek out the most shocking film available. Please provide me with a ticket. Okay. Rainbow candy. Chocolate covered peanuts. We have those. Yeah, chip. Hey, not dog. Covered peanuts. I've seen them, have I? Oh, it's the green box, isn't it? Of course it is. Ginger ale soda.
The bulb a few days ago. Better check the light switch.
Knackered.
Where the hell did this thing come from?
Nice. Whoa, 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 whoa.
What the shit? Man, you scared the hell out of me. Nice costume, buddy. You buying a ticket, or... You don't say much, do you? Anyway, $7 for a ticket, pal.
Ah, one free ice cream.
Nice. Very funny. But if you want to come in, you'll need to buy a ticket.
The hell's that?
What the fuck is that? Take your shit and get out of here before I call the cops.
Nice, very nice.
That fucker smashed the window, and now I have to clean this shit up. Why do I get all the freaks? I need to tell Nika and Phil about this and make a trip to the supply room. Nika, you're not gonna believe this.
What? What's wrong? Is it another kid trying to sneak in?
No, it's worse. Some asshole dressed as a clown tried to attack me in the box office.
What the hell? Attacked you? Are you alright?
I'm fine, but this is where it gets weird. He left this gross, gory thing on the counter. It can't be real, but it looked like a chunk of someone's face.
Are you being serious right now?
Chunk of someone's face.
We gotta call the police, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna tell Phil and then clean that mess up before anyone else sees it.
Okay, let's tell Phil first and see what he thinks, because this could be a gross Halloween prank.
I'll be quick. Just keep an eye on things here, and I'll handle the cleanup.
Good luck with the face and guts. Just please hurry. Prank or not, I don't trust these assholes.
Thanks, Nika. I'll be back soon, but lock the doors, okay? I don't want that creep getting in.
We go upstairs then.
Bill, do you, got a minute?
What's up? You look spooked. Did you see a ghost?
We might need to call the police. Some creep just broke the box office window.
Damn. Did you get a good look at them?
Not really. They were wearing a mask and it all happened so fast. But he could-
Alright. Let's not take any chances. I'll call the police.
Looks a bit like Egg Chen from Big Trouble in Little China, doesn't he?
We should close the box office for now and get the show rolling. I don't want the customers to see the busted glass. It'll look bad.
Sounds like a plan. I'll grab some supplies and try and clean up the mess.
Darth Guda! Hey there, man. Welcome in. Okay, buddy. Right, we're grabbing supplies then from the basement. Okay, we're gonna find him then, I guess. Hey there, buddy. You good? Chris Gaming's here as well. How you doing, Chris? How did we get to the basement again? Here we are. Anastasia, thank you very much, appreciate that. Wisebot's finally showed up then, eh? Did we get to... Oh, it's around the... Right, yeah. It was through here, wasn't it? Anastasia, if you like horror games, it's primarily what I do, so feel free to stick around. Glad to have you. Oh, what are we getting from down here? Fly room key. Where's that then? Dropout's here as well. How you doing, Dropout? Welcome indeed. Where's the fucking key then? Is it on his desk? Fly room key from the basement. Not seeing any keys. In the basement. I'm doing good, mate. Doing good. Busy day today. Aching a little bit, but I'm alright. Happy to play this today because it came out yesterday. I've been waiting a long time for this game. Got the key there. Is that it? There we are. Okay. Grab cleaning supplies from the supply room. Okay. that takes you upstairs, doesn't it? Where's the supply room? Is that it? There we go.
What was that?
Oh dear. Oh dear. Someone's locked the door on me then. Okay.
What the? The door won't budge. Hey. Hello? Is anyone out there? I'm trapped! What the hell's going on?
Loving the use of the Halloween font as well. That's fantastic. Looks great. Okay, right, so.
This is a pretty interesting article. Who could that be? Nika again? Hello? Hey, whoever that is, the lobby is closed for the night. Come back when the station is open.
Gotcha.
What's going on out front?
I'll do it for you then, yeah? Yeah, as I said earlier, the VOD's going to be up for this anyway if anyone wants to watch it back or they've missed the beginning of it or anything like that. Got here the Rockin' Billy Knight. Nice. Oh, it's that dude. What are you fucking doing here?
What the hell? Hello?
Oh, he's got his mask off. I wonder what's behind that mask then.
Wow. Hey there, Mr. Tall, Dark, and Creepy.
You're a bit weird, is she?
Sorry, big guy, but we are closed for the night. Oh, you want something sweet. How about you come back when the station's open? I'd love to see what you look like without all that makeup.
It is it.
Why do you always find the creepy ones attractive, Kelly? What's up with this stupid light? It's going to be a long night. I think I'll go make some coffee. Better see if Billy wants some as well.
So that's got to be the other door then that we couldn't get into then before, okay? There he is.
Hey, Kelly. What's up?
Hey, Billy. I'm about to make a fresh pot of coffee. Want some?
Oh, you're a lifesaver. I was just thinking I could use a pick-me-up. Make it strong, would you, darling?
You got it. Need anything else? Some of those Halloween cookies someone brought in?
Tempting, but I'll pass. I think too much sugar might put me to sleep. And we still got a few hours to go. Besides, I'm
sweet enough.
You make sure to leave a cup out for the station ghost now, won't you?
Oh, come on, Billy. You know I don't believe in that stuff.
Oh, Kelly, you never know.
This place has a history, after all. Strange things happen when you're not looking.
Ooh, the haunted radio station. Okay, I'll make an extra cup just in case. I'll be back in a jiffy.
Righto. Right, where's the break room, man? Is it... Is that it there? Toilet. That's my office, but where's the break room, man? Another room out here somewhere? Let's see a break room. Unless my office is the break room. Certainly looks like it. Anywhere to make coffee though. I missed a door or something. Seen any coffee anywhere? Weird end of hallway as well. Yeah, it's definitely a toilet. There's the go down or something, or... Apologies if I'm being really dumb here, but I can't find a fucking break room. You cannot find any coffee at least, anyway. There's a coffee cup there, but... He's going fucking sleep. There's no other doors around here. There's the toilet there, but that's it. We don't go outside. The door's locked, isn't it? Hey Spartan, how you doing? Cannot find the break room. Doesn't appear to be one. Oh, 1988 with a fax machine, eh? That's a little novelty there. I could not see that door there. Fucking hell. Must be going blind. What game we got here then? Can we play that? Oh, here we go. What's this? Oh, nice. Nice little game within the game. How do we rescue her then? It's enough for that. Could sit and play that all night by the looks of it. I need some coffee beans. Coffee. Dread XP on the wall as well. Don't know Dread XP or go check out some of their games. Very cool games. Okay. Need the coffee pot. There we go.
It'll take a few minutes for the coffee to brew. Maybe I could get a round or two of Ectoblaster in.
Oh, we are playing it then. Done yet then, come on. There are actual pictures of people. Who's that guy in the middle then? Prime suspect. What was that? Need some empty coffee cups. Need the full coffee pot now then. And it's done. Sure about these bits? Fucking hell. Okay, I guess we're gonna take the coffee to him then.
Thanks, Kelly. This should keep me going.
No problem. I'll be in my office if you need anything. Just give me a buzz.
Sounds good. Thanks again, darling.
Oh, whoa, has he got in there then?
Whoa, where'd this come from? I love surprises.
Mm-hmm. Very nice. Fuck.
What should I put on for the power hour?
Power hour, nice.
Maybe some time of dying. Or how about a final cut? What the hell? Some other signal must be bleeding in. I'm gonna need to adjust the high and low passes to isolate our signal.
Okay, press A or D to adjust knob one. Yeah. That wasn't too hard.
That should do it.
Whoa.
What the hell's going on? Where's Kelly?
He's unalive. Wow. That's a way to die, isn't it? Damn.
Starts in 10 minutes.
What is it?
Say,
what is it?
Hey, why it's buttercup. Popcorn and sweet cream butter to hot popcorn. Mix it up, wrap it up, buttercup is born.
It's delicious.
So nutritious.
It's a taste delight.
It's so munchy.
Crisp and crunchy.
You'll enjoy each bite. Eat butter drenched buttercup. Popcorn at its best.
Served in a king-size cup.
Beats all the rest.
Hi. You hungry? Looking for a tempting treat? Hold on till I'm...
The hell? Just trying to work out who's left.
That sounds like screaming coming from the
shower. The owner and this girl, isn't it?
Wait, screaming in the showroom? It's not like they're watching Ark and Chainsaw Massacre tonight. Those Feratu's pretty chill. I'm just gonna step away for a second, see if things are okay.
Isn't probably gonna look very nice, folks. Very nice.
Fuck me. Is that blood? Shit, shit, shit. Where's Ben? What the fuck is going on?
Ben's the dude that's locked away, wasn't it? Yeah. There's three of them left there.
Nika, I'm in the supply room. The door's stuck.
The door is blocked with like a big metal bar.
What? How? Can you move it?
Oh.
It's stuck in the wall. There's no way I can move this. Ben, there is something truly fucked up happening right now. There's a pool of blood outside of the showroom, and the doors are locked with people screaming inside. The doors are also closing on their own. This is way more than just Halloween prank shit.
Whoa.
I need help.
Nika, what's happening out there? Nika!
A long throw. Ow.
Fuck, I need to find a weapon.
Yes, you do, mate. What am I going to arm myself with? Oh, look, a baseball bat. Okay.
Now what?
Run out of people to kill.
Fuck, now the power's out too? I'll need to get to the basement.
Buckle up, folks. We're gonna be some kind of jump scare, what I thought, yeah?
Shit. It won't budge.
There we go.
Fuck! How'd that creek get in here? I need to get to Phil's office now.
Thank you. blocked. I'll go the right way here. That's the cleaning cupboard. I've gone back on myself, haven't I? Fuck's sake. Cthulhu, nice. Locked. Gone the wrong way again. I think I have. I think I've just gone round in a circle. Yeah, there's the cupboard door.
Won't move either. What the fuck is happening? None of this makes any sense. Please, Phil, tell me you called the police. I need to hide from that fucking creep until they get here. The men's room. I can hole up in one of the stalls until the police arrive.
That was the first one, wasn't it? Yeah. Rooms, there we go. Which way was it? Was it this way? Oh. Here I am, hiding on the toilet. Speaking spell.
What sort of cursed shit is this?
Why did you hide? I want everyone.
I was having
Why
fun.
Are you doing this? You hurt anyone else, you fucking freak!
I don't want to hurt you. I just want to wear your skin.
Oh, here we go. Oh, whoa. Nice.
Finally, done with those damn expense reports. Time for Philly to get a little reward.
Donut sounds good.
Oh, God, it looks so good.
Get out.
That was delicious. Oh, crap. I was so caught up in my work that I forgot to call the police and report that troublemaker. Nah, piece of junk never gets a signal. I don't know why I use it. I could use the staff phone.
Hey, Law, how you doing, Mum?
What was that? Nah, shit. My IBS is flaring up. I need my gas pills.
Thank you, Kumabot Defender. Right, grab fill gas pills next to fax machine. We got them.
Yeah, that's better. I should probably head down the hall and call the police.
Where's the staff phone then? Down there? Need to use the phone upstairs. Oh, where is it then? I didn't see one. Did I run past it? Did not see a phone. Oh, there it is there, beyond the curtain, of course.
All right. Let's try this again. Oh? This hook's not working either.
Oh, nice! Fucking hell! Holy shit! Wow. Hey, Ben's the only one left then, right? I think that's Ben. I'm sat for who I am at the minute.
Welcome back, folks. This is Billy Knight coming to you this Halloween night live from your favorite radio station, 105.5 The Toot. The horror movie mania, the mirage has begun. Join us for a night of spine tingling chills and thrills. And there is quite a show waiting for you upstairs, Nika. The audience is eager, and you're the star attraction.
This can't be real. I must be dreaming.
Oh, it's very real, Nika.
I'm Nika.
Billy? What the fuck is going on?
The show's about to begin, Nika. You may find your way upstairs. The audience is waiting. And so am I.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Nice.
Okay, come on, Nika. You can do this. To get upstairs and get the fuck out of here.
I need the key. Where's the fucking key? Key. Hanging up near the desk. Whoa, what the hell? Nice.
Eric? Oh my god. I'm stuck in a nightmare.
Manny's killer, color matcha. Nothing happened. Change symbol A and D. All right, okay. Color matcha. Not sure how this works. Any clues around anywhere? What's that? Okay. Purple cauldron. That was one of them. Where's the other ones then? Nothing happens, okay. So there's got to be some other ones then knocking around that I haven't seen yet then. There's one there, so there's a green hand. That's already set on anyway, isn't it? Yes, it is. Yeah, okay. Nothing happens. It's the skull and the hat then we're looking for. Orange skull. Where's the hat then? There it is, white hat. Orange skull and white hat. Too hard. Nothing happened. Got them all this, oh, hang on. What happened? I think it's the green one that's. Purple, isn't it? Of course it is. There we go. Key. Go. Covered in razor wire, so we can't get out of there. There we go. Must be, there's loads of blood on the down here.
Damn, I can't see anything. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. Nice. Fuck. What have we got to do with this? We've got to put it on people or what? And we'll just pick that up. Thumb aim. Okay. The culling. Massacre. I think it might be. Maybe not. Basement? No. Can't move that, can we? Get them all over there first and we can have a look, see what it looks like. New way of playing words on stream, guys. That's just some Haim over there. That might very well be. The culling harvest. I believe that's it. Right, how do we put one down then? Put it back over here then. I fucked it up. Ah, there we go. Okay. Now what? Some kind of lock mechanism stuffed in the chest cavity. Okay. Get it then. Do with that then. Do that. That's supposed to have dropped something that then, so. Didn't end very well for these people, did it? It's been cut in half, shit. That's gotta be right though, hasn't it, right? Harvest? Have I done something wrong there? There isn't anything I can do. I don't have a mechanism, a key or anything to put inside it, so none of these guys have got it. I mean, it can't be something else, can it? The only word I can get out of that is starve, but what would you do with the H and the V then? It affects, yes, that's what I've got on the wall there, but it doesn't seem to be able to do anything, so how you doing, mate? Anyway, you alright? Glad to see you. And what's that one there? There's nothing on that one. Yeah, doing good. Really enjoyed this game tonight. It's very hardcore. So we've done that. What are we meant to do now then? I mean, there's a lock mechanism in this chest cavity, but I don't seem to have anything to put in it. I mean, could it be share? I'd say it was harvest. Oh, what's that? Where's that coming from? Sounded like, oh, hang on. There we go. Right, that didn't do that last time. That was weird. Okay, right, so we've escaped. won't reach. I'll get out the front doors then. What am I supposed to do now then? Quiet in here, isn't it?
Oh my god, no. Not you too. Ben, fuck! This can't be happening. Please, Ben, you gotta get up!
Oh, wow.
What the hell is that thing? I can't just wait around. I need to find a way to protect myself. Oh yeah, there's a gun upstairs and Phil's safe. I need to get up there and get it now.
Oh, what's the code then? Just going to open, is it? Need to find Phil. He's on the floor in there, isn't he? Missing hand.
Phil, Jesus, what did that thing do to you?
Still alive, then.
God, you're alive?
Because...
Phil, can you move? We have to get to your office.
No. I'm done for. Use the phone. Call the police.
Phil, the phone is gone. Listen, you just have to tell me the code for the safe to get the gun.
Where's Whiskers? He... try to... You have to fight.
The cat is fine. Whiskers can take care of himself, Phil. Please, focus. What is the code to the safe?
Oh. It's 7 2 9
I've got a guess here, the one then, have I?
Shit, he passed out. I'll have to brute force the last number of the code. Hang in there, Phil.
Right, okay. I'm going brain dead, I swear I am. 729, wasn't it? There we go.
Damn, Phil, a shotgun? This should do it. I'm getting us both out of here alive.
Oh shit.
Where'd it go?
I did press the button then.
Damn, Phil, a shotgun? This should do it. I'm getting us both out of here alive. No! Leave him alone, you sick fuck! Oh my god, I just... Where'd it go?
Damn. Not much time to press a button then.
Damn, Phil, a shotgun?
Or again?
Do it. I'm getting us both out of here alive. No! Leave him alone, you sick fuck! Oh my god, I just... Where'd it go?
Got it that time. What?
Damn, Phil, a shotgun?
I'll be quick on this bit.
I'm getting us both out of here alive. No! Leave him alone, you sick fuck! Oh my god, I just... Where'd it go?
I pressed it. I fucking pressed it. The fuck? Jesus.
Damn, Phil, a shotgun? This should do it. I'm getting us both out of here alive. No! Leave him alone, you sick fuck!
Wow.
Whiskers? Oh, my leg.
Nice.
I can't move it at all. At least that monster is dead.
No! Fuck. Wow, what a ride. We'll let the credits roll out, guys, and I'll be back. See you in a moment.